So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Yeah, that's right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you was up to, nigga.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
You know it?
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy.
Yeah.
Showing all of us how he used to bang.
Yeah. Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah. Yeah.
CJ, you my brother, my running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure. You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Edney Luiz. Sim, Edney, tô jogando no Play 4, Edney. Essa versão é uma versão de Play 2 que foi colocada no Play 4 aqui. Eu acho que não tem como conquistar os territórios não, esse CP. Acho que isso é lá no final do jogo, cara. Acho que vai direto lá mesmo.
Hey, CJ, Caesar, man.
I'm kinda busy now, something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, alright?
No, CJ, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay, I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Plus.
Vamos lá. A gente já tem uma descoberta aqui importante pra história. A dúvida que eu tava com a SCP é se precisava ter territórios pra fazer essa missão. Eu tô achando que é a última do jogo, a SCP. Acho que é a última do jogo, se não me engano, cara. Ou talvez eu tenha lido mal a sua mensagem. Acho que você quis dizer da última, talvez, do jogo, e eu achei que era essa aqui. Ah, isso, valeu, valeu, SCP. É isso mesmo. Eu fiz confusão e peço desculpas, SCP. O Samuel tá falando da última do jogo mesmo, que a gente tem que ter 70%. Desculpa aí, SCP. Você tinha dito lá 70%, eu achei que era dessa, mas é da última, então foi mal.
You hit.
Acabei fazendo confusão ali, desculpa, SCP. Agora vai. Essa missão a gente vai concluir aí, essa é a última de Los Santos. Vamos ver essa parte que é importante pra história.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Nah. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Shit, Smoke? Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
Sabe a SCP que você falou? A SCP tinha nos contado aqui de uma teoria de que o Ryder, nesse jogo, ele não seria um traidor, mas ele acabou virando porque o dublador dele brigou com a Rockstar. E agora, olhando essa cena do Green Saber aqui, onde tem os dois traidores, Ryder e Big Smoke, a gente vê que o CJ em nenhum momento fala Ryder. Ele só fala do Big Smoke. E é engraçado isso, porque pode ser que tenha, assim, que eles já tinham dublado essa cena, a Rockstar não foi dublar de novo. Mas eles conseguiram mudar e colocar o Ryder ali pra fazer sentido depois do final do jogo, né? Me chamou atenção isso, que ele fala só, Smoke. E ele gosta do Ryder, o Ryder é vizinho do cara, né, velho?
Ah, man!
Eita! Nossa, agora eu caí aqui num... Vamos ver se eu consigo sair daqui. O Sweet tá perdendo vida, né? E a gente tendo que manobrar o carro aqui. Ele tá perto daqui, ele não tá longe, não. Só tem que matar a galera meio correndo lá. Aqui, ó, ele tá aqui na frente. Só tem que correr, senão eu vou morrer aqui. Só vou dar uma vazada aqui pra não morrer. Acabou aqui, acabou.
Hey, Sweet, man, you alright? You been hit.
CJ, where you been?
Caesar called and showed me some shit. It's Smoke, and he in deep with Tenpenny and some ballers. He sold us out.
It doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man, I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, boy, I'm taking you, motherfucker. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
Só tô meio sem vida, né? Tô meio sem vida aqui. Tem mais um carro, tem que cuidar da minha vida só. Tem que cuidar, tem um cara me mirando ali, hein? Do meu lado aqui. Deixa eu só me ligar aqui. Deixa eu matar aquele cara lá. Tem mais balas chegando. Minha vida tá baixa. Deixa os caras descer do carro lá. Se é que eles vão descer, vão descer sim. Se esses caras dentro do carro é complicado. Achei que tinha bugado a missão, tinha sumido todo mundo ali. O Sweet tá ali meio mal no meio.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking Smoke. Oh, Sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
Loading.
I can't believe that nigga. Musiquinha do Tampene.
Smoke. Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
Damn,
ago.
Damn, man. Take it
yeah,
easy.
Homies for life. Street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, hey. no, officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna come piss
here.
All day?
Get your hands off me, man. For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
No, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl, and destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
Angel Pine. Nossa, minha vida ficou muito baixa. E a gente perdeu todas as armas.